Hi everyone, we've just received our WORX Aerocart. Let's open up the box, see what's inside. Okay, I removed the plastic wrap and here's the cart itself. And as you can see, there's some assembly required. Looks like we got to put the handle on, the wheels, and I see those in the box and instruction book, so let's look further. So upon fully emptying the box up for your Aerocart, this is pretty much what you should have. Of course, the Aerocart itself, a strap, two nice plastic wheels apparently with hefty axles and cotter keys, a couple plastic blocks, purpose unknown as of now, two handles, and a couple brackets. But this is everything that you should have in the box. So, let's get into the instruction manual and see what it all says. Before I get started on the construction, I wanted to show you this page from the assembly manual that basically shows the maximum loads allowable and the various carrying configurations. There's 9 of them on here, and they give you very good examples of how to distribute weight. Okay, let's do our wheel installation. Put the axle through the concave side of the wheel. Insert the axle into the shaft. And get your cotter key. Make sure your holes are lined up on your axle and your shaft. And the cotter key is pretty tight, so use a pair of pliers and bend it out. Lock it in place. Do the same for the other wheel. Okay, let's do our handle installation. You've got a left and a right, as indicated by the bracket. Lift up the handle, pull inward, allow it to release, push down, handle locked in place. Do the same for the other side. Lift the Aerocart upright, go to the side and hold down lifting arms so they're perpendicular to the cart itself. With one foot inside the cart for stabilizing, pull the orange handle out, spring loaded, and lift up on these support legs. Pretty tight, so it takes a little effort. Pull extended and make sure the knob is pushed back in and latched into place. Here I'm showing installation and removal of the bottom bowed support bracket, which would be great for carrying water jugs or propane tanks or things like that, with the bottom foot extended for support. Here we got a nylon web basket that clips on for basically carrying anything that would be non-conformal in size. Stick it in there and lift it up and go. Here we have another nylon web carrier. This one has an opening. According to the manual, it'd be good for carrying larger round objects. It's adjustable with the strap, carrying things like flower pots or other maybe circular unwieldy items. Just a matter of getting it hooked on, and you're ready to go. Adjust the strap size as needed. Here's the installation and removal of a different type of bracket for the top that you can slip objects into and carry. It'll fit inside that hoop. give them some stabilization. And you have a bungee cord around it to help keep fabric from flapping. It's not a retainer of any sort, it's just for loose fitting objects. Here's the bottom support bracket. Push to the side, extend, lock in place, push to the side again, retract, lock in place. Have any heavy bags to do a lifting test with the Aerocart, so I'm using 142 pounds of dumbbells. We'll see how it works. So I was pleasantly surprised with the dumbbell load how easy the cart was to lift. The leverage definitely works. However, going down the stairs and moving from a horizontal to a more vertical lifting position, the cart got very heavy very quickly. Definitely something to be aware of if you need to move your load into a different position. So if the cart down on the ground and loaded up, pushing in a horizontal position across very, very wet grass, of course getting some resistance. The hard plastic wheels work well here as far as rolling. And a little bit of resistance, but really not that bad. However, when I put my bottom support down and switch to a more vertical load, just that transition from the sidewalk to the yard becomes a sticking point and takes a little oomph. Definitely more effort once that weight gets shifted further down into the bed. Again, that's just pure physics. Overall, I'm very happy with the Aerocart, and I think you will be too, especially with all the accessories. I think it'll be a very useful device.